And so what is the title and why am I doing this is what I'm going to discuss in the first few minutes. The title is an interesting title. It's Essential Ingredients for a Good Sleep Recipe. And there are two courses that I am launching today. And that's separate, one for adults and one for teenagers. I don't think I really need to explain the logic behind why I chose them as two separate entities, because all of us who have seen teenagers or have them in our house or friends or family, kids, you know that they are very different biologically and thus emotionally, and their needs are different, their behavior is different, and they're going through different changes in their life. So thus I have separated these two courses. So coming to the next, some rules, as I said, I'm sorry, I have to just keep admitting these people in between. One is that can we keep the mic on mute, and if possible, video off during the presentation, and we can turn the videos on after I have finished, and then we can again see each other. The second thing is that if you do have a break in connection, just keep waiting. We will connect again. And I think the other one is that if any questions which come to your mind, do write them in the chat box and we will try and answer them at the end of this talk. So why this course? I think the first thing is that I need to talk a little bit about sleep. You know, sleep is a very, very essential behavioral state. We spend 1/3 of our life in this phase. So it must be having a meaning and a purpose. But over the years, we have kind of neglected it and not given it as much importance, I would say, as it deserves. But to put it simply, that there are different dimensions of sleep and there are multiple dimensions of sleep. So simply, there is one which is quantity, which we all understand that the number of hours that you spend in sleep. Second is the quality. That means what kind of stages of sleep you go through. But how do you know you've had a good quality or quantity is how you wake up in the morning. If you wake up feeling very bright, energetic, ready to go, that means the sleep has usually been good. Whereas if you wake up feeling tired, grouchy, wanting to go back into bed, the sleep has been bad. And a third dimension is the timing, which is something that is linked with all our system. We have a body clock which controls the sleep, the appetite, the exercise, and they're all linked together. And the timing has actually gone very bad in these last few months for many people. So those are the few facts about sleep. What has been the impact of this pandemic on sleep? Numerous studies which have come up and lots of data from all over the world, especially when there were large numbers in China, Australia, US, etc. It's been seen that there has been an increase in the number of medications prescribed to help sleep by almost 50 to 60%. And most specialists have seen that they have seen a large increase in the number of people coming forward with poor sleep. What about our country? I think the same holds. I can only talk about my practice. We probably had double the number of queries which we normally used to have, and that's also for a particular entity which is insomnia. So why has this pandemic impacted the sleep is the next question. So there is definitely an impact, but why? Sleep is something which is very closely related to our emotional health and mental health. And in this period of uncertainty has caused considerable stress and anxiety, maybe about your own health, maybe about the relatives' health, family health, about the financials, etc. So all those issues causing impact on stress and anxiety have impacted the sleep. And thus we see that there has been a marked rise in insomnia. So two kinds of problems have arisen. One, that there were some people who had intermittent poor sleep, but were able to manage, and that was episodic. But now those people have actually had a very big problem, and the sleep has got really much worse. And the second type is that some people who never had a sleep problem have developed a sleep problem. So that's the impact of the pandemic. I'm not going to list all the benefits of sleep, but just to tell you that sleep is, like I said, it's the pillar of health. It's the third pillar of health, if you want to say, or the first pillar. That means it's important for, it's like exercise, nutrition, sleep is the third pillar. So what are the benefits? Sleep has great benefits. It promotes the body needs for physical health, mental health, emotional health, and in fact, now the latest is financial health. That's all the benefit. It helps to maintain your appetite, weight regulation, and in this particular pandemic, it plays a big role in what is called as emotional balance and the reactivity. And that's what we are seeing is what is required to handle this particular kind of a situation. So, and thus, so what is the impact of lack of sleep? And I think anybody who has experienced insomnia or poor sleep because of any reason knows what this does to you. It can impact your physical health. Those are, of course, your blood pressure can go haywire, sugar can go haywire. And over a long period of time, it's a risk factor for strokes and heart problems. But in the current time that we are going through, it's got a big impact on our emotional health. So lots of irritability, mood changes, feeling very low, disinterested. Same things which gave you happiness or pleasure don't give you anymore. Impaired learning, impaired concentration, productivity is all that one can see. And one more thing is immunity. So sleep plays a great role in maintaining your immunity. And if the sleep is affected, immunity will be also affected. So what are the most common questions I'm asked these days? First one is that, how can I sleep better? So we have a form which is online. People are writing that, sleep issues, I need to sleep better. I'm not happy with my quality of sleep. Second question, how can I stop using sleeping pills? So these are the kind of questions that we are getting very often these days. But I thought that before we, it's not so simple. Unfortunately, there's no magic pill that I can just give somebody and say, okay, tomorrow you stop the pill and take this pill, you'll be fine. Somebody has been suffering for months or years. It is a little long process to get help. But I do want to assure you that it is possible that things will get better. So there is not a feeling of hopelessness that, oh, I can never get out of this. You can get out of it. But you do need to understand something about sleep first. So that's the reason why I promoted this course, that we need to understand sleep, understand your own sleep issue. See, each individual is a unique. We do not want to compare with somebody else and say, you know, that person has coffee at 7 p.m. and can still sleep. But if I have coffee at 3 p.m., I cannot sleep. So we are all unique. That's number one. I want to stress the fact. Second is, identify the culprits. So what are the culprits that are hampering your sleep? Or what are those demons that are taking away your sleep? So in these courses that I have done, they are available on the platforms. I will tell you where and how they are available. You will find answers to all these questions. And that's the reason that I made these courses, that seeing the large number of patients coming forward, I can totally understand that there is maybe 10 times the number of people who are not seeking our help, but going through these problems. So I would want this message to get disseminated so that people can understand sleep, identify the culprit, identify the issue, and see what they can do to improve it and when to seek help. The most beaten being, of course, when to seek help. So I want to say that you should take charge of your sleep. Do not let it go. And then it will improve your overall wellness or well-being. So what is the aim of this course? One is to improve the sleep. I mean, that's the basic thing. That's the reason how we started. That's a premise. That's what people have been asking for. And I want to answer that, that we want to improve your sleep. Second thing people want to know is about this timing. It's got a little delayed. You know, the day has got pushed into the night. That means people are sleeping at 2 a.m., 3 a.m. and the night has got pushed into the early morning. So we need to kind of make this timing site right. And we will help you to learn how to sleep on time. And I think overall people want to be more productive during the day. So those are those very simple things, the learning objectives, and hopefully by the end of this course. Who is it for? The course is for all adults. It's for teenagers. It's for the teachers, particularly who deal with these teenagers, and especially when they used to be face-to-face. But even now with the online, I think we should be a little bit more sensitive to what the teenagers are going through, the number of hours of screen time, and similarly for adults. If people are managers, leaders, CEOs of companies, and the employees on the other end, they both need to understand the importance of sleep, the importance of sleep and relationship with productivity. So to make yourself better, we need to go through all this. So by the end of this course, you should have understood what is sleep. I mean, sleep is like one big black box which people don't understand. So hopefully I will make it into tiny, simple bits which are easy to absorb. Identify your own sleep pattern. So in both the courses, I have like a assessment and a worksheet kind where you will learn how and what is my sleep problem. Learn about some simple common issues, common sleep issues, particularly some issues one doesn't pay too much attention to. So I've highlighted a few of those. Severe pain, discomfort in the legs at night. In the last few months, it's amazing the number of people I have seen with restless legs who were probably having insomnia and not knowing what to do. We've also some people come up with severe tiredness, fatigue in the day. So sleep issues can present with multiple types of problems. And of course, overall, some self tips or simple messages that you can take to improve your sleep. This is just to show you what the course content is. There are lectures for teenagers. Like I said, they would be assessing your sleep, how many hours, what is the control of sleep, how to improve your sleep, etc. And there'll be some bonus lectures. And there are similar lectures for the adults. What do you get by the end? I think first thing that you would get is how to improve your night and how to improve your day. But we will also give you a certificate which says that you have completed this course. What are some of the bonuses that you will get? There is a concept called a sleep diary. It is a self-assessment tool where you will fill in the details and get to know what is it that you're doing right or wrong and assess your sleep diary. We will also provide you some downloadable documents, which will some tips to improve. And we do have a Facebook group, which is a sleep medicine group. The link will be given to you in the chat box and also within emails. If you join and you write some questions, we'll try and answer. And if somebody really needs, we will give you a 5-minute chat with a sleep counselor. So what are the offers as of for today? So the course is going to be priced at 1500, but for today only, that's for the last few hours of this day, you will get an additional, so almost 66 plus 20% off, it will become 400. But if you, after tonight, till 23rd, it will be 500. And till the 30th, it will be 600. So thus, those who will register today till the midnight, or that is 11:59 p.m., they will get the price as rupees 400 only for this each individual module, not together, for all the lectures and the content. So how to do this? You can enter the website called as neurologysleepcenter.com or sleepmedicineinstitute.com. Any of these websites, it will give you the complete layout of these courses. You can register sign up and create your account. There is a payment gateway attached there, which, like I said, will be integrated as 400 till midnight. And after that, it will switch to 5 till Sunday, and then it will become 6, and then it will become 15. And then you will be able to get access to the course. This is just what the site will look like. This is the Neurology Sleep Center site, and you will get the courses below. If you go down the site, it will tell you about the courses that are available. And when you click on that button, pay now, it will take you to the payment gateway. This is the Sleep Medicine Institute site. We do have a lot of courses there. What is a sleep diary is a free course there. There is a teenager course. There is a course for adults. There are some other courses also available. Those are for sleep professionals. But if anybody wants to go deeper in trying to understand insomnia or trying to understand how to improve sleep by techniques like CBTI, etc., one can also take a look at those courses if you want. What about some future courses? Future courses, the other things that I have seen in the last few months are the young parents. And I think working from home, dealing with the housework and with the children being at home, the boundaries for sleep for the children and the parents have got really muddled up. The next one that I will be launching will be sleep training for the babies and for the parents, so that we establish some discipline for both, and both will feel much better and much lighter. So with that, I think I'm going to just be ending and saying that thank you again for joining us. There was a book which I published a few years ago, which also had some cases and some sleep tips. If anybody's interested, it's on Amazon. And we are on the social media, which is the YouTube, where I put up frequent videos about cases or how we manage cases, on Insta and Facebook. Thank you so much for being with us today. And if there are any further questions or queries, I can take them for a few more minutes. Thank you so much.
So hi, Dr. Reed Varun Desai. I just wanted to confirm whether we can get the link, to register on any particular course or for any particular course over a text or an email, so that it would be helpful for us, because I did not have anything handy with me, so I could not note it down.
Yeah, so you will be getting, the people who are all attending, did you fill in some form sometime? Or in this chat box, and if you write your number and email, if people who have not submitted the form earlier, as soon as this gets done, you will get a WhatsApp message and you will get an email about all the links.
Great. Sounds
Hello,
great.
Ma'am. Ma'am.
Yes.
Can you hear me, ma'am?
Yes, I can hear. Who's speaking?
It's Alok Kumar, ma'am.
Haanji, bataiye.
Ma'am, I'm suffering from insomnia. So, can I speak in Hindi?
Haan, aap Hindi mein baat kar sakte. Kya hai ke, Alok, the specific questions yahan pe answer karna mushkil ho jayega. But, mental health और sleep का बहुत close relationship है. इसको और detail में जाना थोड़ा मुश्किल हो जाएगा. तो अभी आप या तो
थोड़ा सा hint दे देंगी तो मैं personally consult कर लूँगा मैम आपको.
तो आपको वत्सला जो हमारे manager है, she will get in touch with you, फिर हम बात कर लेंगे बात. ठीक है, आप ये chat box में अपना number या कुछ डाल दीजिए, ताकि then we can connect with you.
मैम केवल इतना बता दीजिए, मैं एंटी डिप्रेसेंट प्रिस्क्राइब नहीं है मुझे, ट्रेजेडोन 50 mg, एमीट्रिप्टलिन 25 mg है.
नहीं, अभी वो कहना मुश्किल हो जाएगा, जो आपको दी गई है प्लीज खाते रहिए. अभी बिल्कुल ऐसे चेंज नहीं करना, एकदम से बंद बिल्कुल दवाइयां नहीं करना. ठीक है, So I think then we will end here. In this course, we will get prescriptions. No, not really. These are courses meant for public just to create awareness. So you do not get prescriptions because it's risky to give somebody a prescription. And like I already mentioned, that each patient is unique. We treat them separately. We give a separate individualized kind of connection and a solution. But these are general solutions in the courses and which generally make you understand sleep and its benefits. Let's put it like that.
Hello.
Yes.
Hello.
Yes, I can hear you. बताइए
हाँ वो अभी जो आपने वो बताया कि वो 400 रुपया अभी जो ऑफर है ये 400 रुपया वो 23 अगस्त तक ये किस चीज के लिए है
वो बताया कि जो ये हमने ना कुछ कोर्स बनाए हैं ठीक है ऑनलाइन कोर्स है तो अभी इंग्लिश में बट आई थिंक मेरा प्लान है कि मैं वो हिंदी में भी बनाऊंगी वो आपको अगर आप हमारी वेबसाइट पे जाएंगे तो पता चल जाएगा भी कैसे कोर्स हैं उनका क्या उनकी सब स्टेजेस हैं वो नींद के बारे में कोर्स है और कैसे हम अपनी अपने आप नींद को इम्प्रूव कर सकते हैं ये कोर्स है
तो मैं स्लीप का बुक जो देते वो स्लीप का बुक भी देते हैं क्या
वो स्लीप का बुक अमेजोन पे अवेलेबल है तो अगर आप स्लीप सॉल्यूशन बाय डॉक्टर मनवीर भाटिया लिखेंगे तो आपको अमेजोन से ऑर्डर मिल जाएगा
ये 23 अगस्त तक जो है वो 400 रुपीस तक का है
नहीं 400 रुपीस सिर्फ आज रात के 12 बजे तक ठीक है
23 तक 6
या उसके ज्यादा नहीं फर्क पड़ेगा थोड़ा ही फर्क पड़ेगा बट हाँ
तो उसका वो वेबसाइट हमको चाहिए ना कि उस पे
हाँ, तो आपका नाम और नंबर आप चैट बॉक्स में डाल दीजिए ताकि फिर हम वो आपको जरूर सारा कुछ अभी इसके बाद ही मिल जाएगा
ठीक
है सो आई एम गोइंग टू यू अगेन एंड थैंक यू एवरीवन फॉर जॉइनिंग मी टुडे तो इसमें हमने कुछ लिख भी दिया है कि अपनी ईमेल्स आपने दे दी और कुछ हम आपको चैट बॉक्स में भी वो न्यूरोलॉजी स्लीप सेंटर पे आप लिख सकते हैं और ईमेल भी डाल सकते हैं तो आप अगर हमारे से जवाब नहीं आता तो आप हमारे को कांटेक्ट कर लो फिर हम जरूर आपसे दोबारा टच में रह जाएंगे ठीक है ओके वत्सला देन यू नोटेड डाउन दीज पॉइंट्स ओके जी थैंक यू सो मच फॉर जॉइनिंग अस टुडे